girl Jakaya, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for joining, and if you're not, what's up, besties? So I feel like I've been neglecting y'all. Like, it's been a little minute since I tapped in, so this vlog is just spend a day with me. I'm going to unbox my mirror I got from Amazon today, and I'm gonna hang it up on my wall. And then we're going to talk about brand deals, sponsorships, partnerships, all that good stuff, because I have some emails I need to respond to. So we're gonna do that with me. And as you can see, my lashes look a hot mess. So I want to get them taken off, but once my cousin sees how full they look still, she might just say, why not get a refill? So we're gonna see how that goes today. What else I was gonna say? And y'all, I have to go to the mall because I have this outfit from Shein that I need to style, and I need to promote the Black Friday sale that they're having. So I have some outfits here that I need to put on and go take pictures and beat my face and whatnot. So, yeah. Also, y'all, if y'all ain't peeve. I could swing my hair around. My ponytail ain't never ponytailed like this before. Like, the ponytail is ponytailing. It's ponytailing. But, I'm trying to think if I should clean up my room first. But honestly, though, it doesn't make sense cleaning it now, because when the package comes, I'm going to make a mess again. So we're just gonna leave it how it is. This morning I woke up, and I exercise for like 20 minutes, you feel me? And it's funny, because when I exercise, I be feeling like, because I know I don't have a specific goal when I exercise. I just want to be fit. Like, you know, I want to be in the groove of going outside and moving my body, or being inside and moving my body, doing some sit-ups and some squats and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna tap back in with y'all boys.
No, for real,
in a few. I'm waiting on my laptop to restart. I'm gonna send an email to Fashion Nova. Well, turn that down, because they're not finna copyright me for this whole entire 50 Cent. Listen, one thing about 50, he gonna collect his coins. So I'm gonna repeat all of that, because I don't wanna put that in there and then they tell me that I gotta pay him money. So anyways, going to email Fashion Nova, because I sent in an application a few months back when I had like less followers, and they said that they would get back to me, and I decided to try again, and they said that my application is still being reviewed. So I'm just gonna go ahead and send an email just to kind of press it a little more, you feel me. And then I have to respond to Shein, because they want me to promote their Black Friday sale. I already got all the items that I need. Like I said, I just need to put the outfits together and take the pictures. And then also, they want me to promote their wigs. I guess they're having a buy one, get one free sale. So I'm going to promote that. I got to go pick a wig for that. And then also, I have a video that I did. They sent me, I picked out some items, and they sent me my package. One of the outfits, though, I have a vision for it, but it's kind of big, so at the top I might have to fold the top down and then put the belt. I keep looking over there when I'm supposed to be looking there, but I'm going to fold it and then probably put the belt on top of it, because yeah. But this is the haul. This is the outfit I was talking about. It's really cute, though. Y'all can't even see it. But yeah. So we're going to see. I'm going to show you guys what my emails from Shein look like. So this is it. This time, someone named Violet reached out to me. So this is the link that they sent me that I get to choose my wig from. And then I put in all my information, and then this is the guidelines for the, they're pretty straightforward with everything that they want you to do. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and check to see. Y'all, this is my iPad, so bear with me. But yeah, see how they have the buy one, get one plus eight free. So I guess this means you get eight items free. Not sure. I think I need a body wave wig for sure for this photo shoot that I'm trying to do. So I'm gonna tap back in with y'all when I find the hair that I wanna get.
Also, let's do a little lock update. Apparently, the right side of my hair grows faster than my left. As you can see, I have a lot of longer locks on this side. Look how long this is. My hair has never been this long as a loose natural. And then on this side, we have the thick locks. They're growing. They're trying their best. Yeah, I don't know. But my baby's been growing because look at all of this black. And someone, be proud of me because I'm so used to bleaching my hair and dyeing my hair whenever the roots grow out. But I've been doing good so far. Like, look how much black. It's so much. Okay, don't mind this lock. Okay, I have to crochet the end back. But look, I'm so excited. But I think I found the wig that I'm going to send them. So I'm going to go ahead and copy the SKU code and type in my address and all that good stuff. And forward that email back to them. And then I have another one I have to respond to because, like I said, I was promoting the Black Friday sale for some clothes as well. And I have to put the proper heading and title on my video before I post it because, you know, I want to make sure that I'm giving them what they need so they can continue to send me more items. I picked out the wig and everything and I sent it. I'll show you guys the wig that I chose later, but right now I'm trying to post the video for the Black Friday sale, and right here it tells me everything that I need to do. So it says 2023 Shein Black Friday early access on the video cover. So that's going to be the first thing that I have in text on my video. I don't know if I'm going to keep it there or I'm probably going to put haul at the end of it because, child, I don't know. Okay, this looks good, right? Oh, you can't even see. And my mama keep texting me, girl. When she see this, she going to be like, mm-hmm. Okay, so this is the title. I think this is good. Okay, and then now it says to add up to 90% off. I feel like that's so cringe, but I'm gonna put it and see how it looks. Let's see. Now let's look at it and see. So that's what I'm gonna give them, because give them what they want. You feel me? Give them what they want. So I'm gonna go ahead and post this video now. I am also struggling with the setup of my room because, I mean, everything doesn't have to be aesthetic, but like I would want it to be aesthetically pleasing when I'm doing like fashion videos. And right now I just feel like my room is so distracting. I don't want to just like completely change everything around. And then I feel like it's also not enough space because I have a lot of items in here. I think maybe if I didn't get this big old vanity, I would have been fine. But I needed this vanity. So beggars can't be choosers. And I don't know how I would set my room up to where I can have him cornered just for content. You feel me? Like, I don't know how I would be able to do that. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, baby, yeah. I just can't go and I forgot I was recording. I am about to send an email to Fashion Nova now. I already uploaded my promo video for Shein. I reached out to Shein, I want to say maybe 4 or 5 months ago when I was around, like, I had like 10,000 followers. And, you know, I just sent like a little email telling them that I love their products. You know, I'm always giving them my money. So, you know, you might as well go ahead and let me do this for free because I do content and stuff. I didn't really say it like that. But, you know, that was just the gist of it. And, you know, they emailed me back. And, you know, I thought I was getting somewhere because they asked, like, how many followers I have. What's the link for my Instagram? What's the link for my TikTok or my YouTube? Like, we was really chopping it up. And then she got back to me and she was like, well, unfortunately, the influencer program is closed at the time. But I will reach back out to you if, you know, there's any spots available. And I was like, okay, you're like, thank you so much for reaching back out to me. You know, you didn't have to do any of that, but you did. And I appreciate you. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Cool. Fast forward to a month or so ago, I opened my email one day and I got an email from Shein. And I thought it was a scam at first. So, you know, I just meant to sit in there. But then something told me, like, go back and check. And I would keep going back and I would read it. And I'm like, this email is so much different from the other emails that I've received before from, like, the scam emails. So I'm like, I think you should respond. So, boom, I responded. She responded back, picked out my outfits, got a tracking number, like, 2 days later. And I was like, y'all was for really, yo, dealio, for shilly, yo. Like, okay, cool. So then every week or so since then, they have been emailing me, asking me to join different campaigns and stuff like that. So I think that's awesome. Okay, it's awesome. $592. What? I joined a group, like a social media manager group, and they sent me a whole list of emails that I can reach out to in order to get brand deals and stuff like that. So I'm looking through the list to find Fashion Nova's email. And I found it right here. And I think I also want to reach out to some other companies today. To do Fashion Nova first though, and then I see they have H&M on here. I like H&M. They have ColourPop. I think that's makeup. I think I should reach out to them because I haven't had a brand reach out to me for makeup yet, so I want to get my foot in the door. So, you know, MAC and Sephora and Ulta and all of them could send me their stuff and Fenty Beauty and stuff like that. So There's some designer stuff on here too. Okay, y'all. So my mirror came, and as you can see, I rearranged my room. Once again, we're going to put the mirror here. I'm guessing. I'm gonna remove all of this stuff because it's too cluttered now, and yeah. I'm just gonna put everything on the other wall and just leave this wall plain. Cause we don't need all of that. Okay, so now this is the box. Came in. This is the box. And it is a decent size mirror. So that's so y'all can see what I'm doing. Kinda. A little bit. Okay.
I think these are the tools to put it up on the wall. No? Yes? I don't have a damn drill! Dog. You don't see. Okay. Drill it, can I just like I do have to drill it.
Okay, y'all, so this is the mirror. I would like to have this hanging on my wall, so I'm gonna go find a drill. And I like it. You touch this button right here. Where is it? And then this switches the mode. I can't turn it this way. I like it. It gives me more, like I'm gonna have ultimate lighting. Ultimate, unlimited, unlimited lighting in my room because there's just lights everywhere. This light, and then you have this light. Light in the back from the vanity, and then we have this. I really think it was worth purchasing. I should probably take cover photos because I never take them. Waiting on my cousin to text me back. So I can get these lashes removed, and then I have to go to the mall, and then I gotta go to Ross because I gotta find a dress for the funeral. I have a black dress, but I think there's a hole on the side of it. I can't show the church looking like that. Mm-mm. So, and I might need heels too. I don't know. So we're gonna see what's up with that. I think this is good. This is good enough space to yeah, and I'm about to go out like this. Just like this. I need to put my chain back on. Okay, so I am about to go get my lashes removed, and this is how my room looks right now. So I have a mirror over here, and I will be moving this mirror back and forth like when I'm doing hair, so my clients could just, you know, see themselves or whatever. And I got this new thing off of Amazon, and it is so very cute. I'm going to link this in my storefront. And then this is my bookshelf. This is my vanity. I got to clean my mirror. Cool. But then when you turn over here, I have another mirror, so I don't know. I might just put both mirrors on the wall or just leave it there and just move it whenever I need to move it. And then this mirror right here. But I think this mirror is gonna be my favorite because of this. See y'all when I get to my cousin's house. Okay, y'all, so my eyelids are bald again, and I love it. I love it. I don't like my lashes look incomplete. I don't like that. My girl did a good job taking these things off. Please make sure y'all book with Beauty Vault Dolls on Instagram and Facebook. If you don't know what Facebook is, that's Facebook. And I will go ahead and put the link down below in the description box. Make sure y'all follow, y'all show some love on the page. And if you're in Florida, preferably Broward County, go ahead and book an appointment, okay? Thank you. Okay, y'all, I am in the store. We're looking for pink
shoes. Pink or green, but I think I would prefer to have pink shoes. This is the store for reference. It's pretty big. They have good stuff, cute stuff, but I'm looking for a fuchsia color. A fuchsia color with like some green heels. These are too small. These are cute. These are too small. Okay. I like these, but I don't know if this is the look I was going for. I feel like I wanted boots to go with it. Let's see. Can I walk in them? I can't. I can't walk in them. Let me see what else they have. These are cute. But if I wear these, I feel like that would be too many colors. I was just inside a store, and the damn lady that worked there is doing the cha-cha slide. I'm confused. You supposed to be helping me. Or you dancing? Hello. Girl, you dancing? I think she was dancing. I forgot I was vlogging and I didn't vlog. I like this. Y'all can't give me too many options. That's the problem.
Yeah. I mean, me personally, I like these, like these type of frames on your face.
Mm-hmm.
These one looks good too because you want it like a step up a little bigger.
Y'all, I was scared I wasn't gonna be able to find a purse, but they have them here by color. I just don't know which one I want now. I want this one. This one is cute. This one. I went to 3 different stores. I lied, I went to 4. I went to Rainbow and I got this bag, but I'm not sure if I like the bag. But I have another bag at home that's the same color. So hopefully when I do the get ready, we'll try both of the purses to see which purse looks better. But that green purse has silver in it. And I went ahead and I got pearl accessories. But don't hold me. I feel like it's gonna look good. It's giving AKA sorority type vibe. But I didn't find white sunglasses. They looked presentable. But I did get 2 sunglasses. From
BW Exquisites
in Lauderhill Mall. I'm gonna show y'all the sunglasses when I get home. Okay, y'all. I'm about to walk into Ross, but I have a serious question. And if you see me ask this question on another platform, don't do me, okay? Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good. Thank you. They have my stuff in here. I should have came in here first. I knew that. But do I listen to myself? No, I don't. Seen a video that says answer someone gives you depends on your reaction, right? When it comes to honesty. But I wanted to know if when the person is honest, obviously sometimes they're going to tell you something that you don't want to hear. It may or may not hurt your feelings, but how long do you let it go on when you respond in a certain matter that makes them comfortable enough to tell you, but then it's like, how much do you have to take before you say, okay, well, this is actually hurting my feelings. Like, I'm glad you're able to get this out of your system, but it's actively hurting my feelings and I don't necessarily know what to do with the information. So like, you want to step back. How, like, I understand the whole being empathetic and having compassion towards people, but then at the end of the day, when do you say, okay, that's enough? Because partnership aside, you feel me? Like, I'm obviously in my friendship mode with you, and aside from that, you have to think about your feelings too at the end of the day. I don't know if that makes sense, but like, I'm gonna rewatch the video and see if I could reword it the way that I want it to sound. Just give me a second. But anyways, I'm in Ross and I found a black dress. But now the problem is, I don't know what size my auntie wear. I like this one. This one is cute. I lied. Where is it? Is this it? This is a size 6. Oh, but that's long. That's not the dress I just seen. This is the dress. You know, where the freak? I just seen a dress and I lost it.
Samaya, you quit. Guys, this is my sister who quit her YouTube channel because I haven't seen a video in like months. But yeah, we'll be back, I guess.
Follow me on Instagram at Craig Travelers.
Yup. Travel, listen, the best travel agent out here, okay? You better stop playing. Okay.
Yeah. I got these pictures. To go with my green sweater that I'm going to wear tomorrow for the photo shoot. And I just have to curl my hair tonight.
I'm gonna have to put them on right before I take pictures because I'm not used to the whole closed toe mouth pointy thing going on, and they're hurting my toes a little bit, but it's gonna look really, really good. And then I got my accessories, I got my purse, and yeah, so I'm gonna make me something to eat because I haven't ate all day, and then I'm gonna get started on putting the curlers in my hair, and then that will be the end of the vloggy vlog. But y'all, I was out and I got so many compliments on my hat. Like, everybody like my hat. Like, you like my hat. You like my drip. You like my drip. You like my drip.
Show me the drip.
I had to go see what I'm going to eat and throw this box in the trash, and I'll be back.
So I'm going to multitask.
Can y'all see me?
Can see me? Okay, so I'm gonna section my hair. I know I want a side part. So we're gonna start from the front, I guess, and work our way around town. So I'm gonna take some of this mousse. I broke the cap. Yes, I did. Don't mind that. Okay. This way. Okay. Come on now. Stay in there. What? I pray that it comes out the way I want it to come out tomorrow. I really do. I already put water and some oil in my hair. Now I'm just putting mousse on, getting that wrapped in there, and yeah.
I'm twisting them in the right direction.
Mother sick. If you don't spend no time with your girl, a man like me, man. Okay, y'all. So I finished my hair. And it's really giving.
Oh, by the way. Something.
But. Anyways, yeah. So, this is actually the end of the vlog. And I hope that my hair turns out the way that I want it to.
And I loose it out in the morning. It's super curly. And yeah, I have to tie my hair down with two bonnets tonight just to make sure when I wake up in the morning, there's not a rod out of place.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in to this vloggy vlog, this video. I appreciate everybody that's been subscribing to my channel, that's been liking, that's been interacting, that's followed me on Instagram, TikTok. You guys, like this video, comment on the video. See you guys in the next vlog. Bye.